Hey, you guys, this is Bob from Bob's Pencil Drawings. This next drawing is of Hollywood icon Steve McQueen. I've been a fan of his for as long as I can remember, so I hope you enjoy.
We'll be right back.
This image is actually from his last movie he did called The Hunter. Unfortunately, he died shortly afterwards. This is back in 1980. Well, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my time-lapse videos, please subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to ring the little bell so to be notified when I post my next video. Thank you for watching.